guards here are vigilant.
Hey! Hey! Where?
You will sleep again with the boy king when our duty to this land is done.
Are you an instrument of misery?
Cause others pain? Inflicted pain!
Pain! Suffering! Pain! We hear their cries!
Is it you who can do this?
Thank you. get it.
Oh.
Still walks. Can these farmers really welcome the curse? Another god walking. Is this the orc doing?
Thank you. mitraillette.
You have come, champion of Thor. Can you feel it? A monstrous shade is at the gate. It threatens to devour us.
I feel nothing.
A heart blackened, fetid, so loathsome and heavy. It must have deceived the scales.
No, but the waiting cannot be cheated. All must stand before the judgment of Osiris.
The corruption comes here. It will defile the world. Blight the wheat that makes our bread. Poison the wine we drink. You must stop it, Bayek of Siwa.
How do you know my name?
Your Ren was whispered by Thoth, the Knowing One. He breathed it in my ear.
What is the God's will?
There is a ritual, dark and heretical. Unearthed in the time of the Son of the Aten and locked away in the Hall of Knowing. You must bring it to me.
Harvest prayers. A farmer asking the Pharaoh for bountiful crops. That perverts the weighing ceremony. By the gods, no. This is dark Heka indeed. I hope the Oracle understands the pact she makes.
It is a perversion of the Book of Breathing, intended to annihilate a man's calf.
Well, this cannot be Thoth's wish. To defy Anubis, the Counter of Hearts.
It is true. This ritual is forbidden. Sacrilege. But we must not let the poison seep through the veil.
What would you have me do?
See with my eyes.
Yeah.
The vestiges of darkness. They are here in the grave of Apep, the Encircler.
True darkness seeps from this remnant of Apep. Glad to leave the world in Sakla at rest.
Warriors of Anubis, he breathed his divinity into them, made them the guardians of Balor. Warriors of Anubis, he breathed his divinity into them, made them the guardians of balance. The strongest among them, you must take his potent spark.
Got you.
son of Head Sybil.
Sent to Hethli's shrine. I could reach up to the heavens, touch the god himself.
These scarabs were weighed against the feather of Ma'at during the final judgment. It will protect us from the profane rite we must perform.
Do not stand as a witness against me, Hepli. Faithful is his watch, for in the home of night and darkness lives Hepli, the great soul of the universe. He whose emblem is the beetle, the god of resurrection. In the form of a scarab, he watches the coming of Ra, and he flies upon the boat, and awaits there the time where he shall bring life back to the god.
Return to me where the Duat begins.
have the things for the ritual. But is there no other way? To destroy a man's car is...
Do you know how this one tricked Osiris? How they avoided the Devourer, Amit? By using the heart of an innocent, a child. I do not have to tell you what that means, Bayek.
Then let us begin.
The warriors of the Jackal will try to stop us. Do not let them. I invoke you, Lord of Silence. Give us your Heka and your Nechacha. I invoke you, Devourer, Soul Sucker, Punisher. We seek to banish an unclean soul from this realm. May your name die. May your body decay. You shall be turned back from heaven and earth. Your soul will never stand before Osiris. Thy soul destroyed. Thy body destroyed. Thy car destroyed. Amen. Ari herem ref heset nefer. Amen. Ari herem ref heset nefer. Amen. Ari herem ref heset nefer. Anubis is angry, but still they come. The Jackal understands. His guardians will not oppose us much longer. Enter the afterlife with your enemy.
Tibius. No, you will not corrupt the Field of Reeds as you have corrupted me. Abed, Devourer, come!
Demons, the souls you take, they will not deny you passage. Be at peace. Your heart is heavy no more.
Of the Deathless Sands. Am I meant to ride it?
Yeah, I am. Sa'ad?
Neo, Lar Harhawa at there.
What?
Neceru tepin! Aici!
Thank you.